Ashleigh, ever since the first time I met you, I knew that you were someone very special to me. I'm so excited for this day. This day has finally come. I am glad that God has brought you into my life to become my best friend, my teammate, my partner, and someone that I can always count on. These past 6 years have had their shares of ups and downs, but I would not trade them for anything. I know that neither of us are perfect, but I love that so much about us. We really do bring the best out in each other. I promise to always be there for you and our family, no matter what. I promise to always protect you and love you to the best of my ability. I promise to always try to remember to put the toilet seat down so that you do not fall in at night. I promise to always put our family first and always try to be a good role model. Thank you so much for all that you have done for me and our family. I truly love you with all of my heart and cannot wait to see what the future holds.
Frank, I often think back to the first time I laid eyes on you. I was just a 10th grader trying to survive honors chemistry. I remember seeing this blue-eyed, up-to-no-good senior and thinking about how this nerdy, goody-good sophomore would never have a chance with someone like you. On this day, in front of our family and closest friends, I vow to love you unconditionally. I vow to always respect you, to support you, and to stand by your side no matter what storms lie ahead in our life together. I vow to be faithful to you, to honor you, and to raise our children in the faith. I vow to be your equal partner, your best friend, and your biggest fan. I promise to live a life full of laughter and to hold you tighter when life throws us a curveball. I vow to always give you my complete honesty, even if it's not exactly what you want to hear. I vow to never go to sleep without telling you that I love you and to continue to dance around the kitchen serenading you with my awful singing voice as we make dinner. I vow to love you even when you are in a bad mood from losing a ranked League of Legends game. I vow to continue to push you to try new things, to accomplish your goals, and to hold your hand when things don't go as planned. I vow to always love you more, most, and forever. 65 years in this little house, I won't trade for nothing the life that we built. I'll kiss you goodnight and say I love you still, and we'll build this love from the ground up for worse or for better, and I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have and we'll build this love from the ground.
To a concert, it's a Daytona airbrush t-shirt, wondering who's gonna kiss who first. You know what I'm talking about. Hey baby, what you doing tonight? It's butterflies and Bud Lights under the stars and on the stripes of a beach towel in a spring break town. It's playing in the night air through the speakers all night long. Couple kids just living that American country love song. In every town and every place, there's a boy who's trying to take a chance and dance and find a way to run away with her heart. In the back of an old Ford truck, in the bar just looking for love, can a pair of old my blue eyes let them fireworks start? That American country love song ain't ever gonna quit playing on and on and on. Well, the one last kiss in the driveway. Hey radio DJ, can you play that song that she loves so I can turn it up and maybe turn her on, an American country love song. In every town, in every place, there's a boy who's trying to take a chance and dance and find a way to run away with her heart. In the back of an old Ford truck, in the bar just looking for love, can a pair of old mild blue eyes let them fireworks start? That American country love song. And country girls all around this small town world, to the same old pickup lines we've tried a million times. All the bad and good as it gets, to the ones that you ain't met yet.